Most of us are pretty good at spending time, but not everyone is good at buying time.
Here we are in Cameron Park. My name's Tim.
That is, unless you're this guy.
And this is my clock collection.
Welcome to Tim Tucker's home.
It's become a real addiction for me.
His one-bedroom apartment is decorated like none other.
So the sheetrock space is shrinking. There's more clock than there is sheetrock at this point.
Around the little town of Cameron Park, Tim goes by many different names.
Well, the obvious one is the clock man. And then I also get things like Tim Ticker, Tim Tucker, Tick Tucker.
And once you hear how many clocks he has, you'll understand why.
Roughly 1,046, I think.
Tim lost track after the living room filled up.
Originally, there were never going to be any clocks hanging in the bathroom. For the sake of space, I was kind of forced into it.
All right, well, this is one room you have no excuse for oversleeping.
Tim started collecting clocks sometime around 2009.
Shopping for knickknacks for my apartment, and I liked the clock, and I bought it, and it all started right about there.
Most of the clocks aren't antique. They're actually vintage. Some wind up, but most of them take batteries. A lot of batteries.
A few batteries in here. I replace probably 5 to 7 batteries a day.
Batteries aren't the only issue. For a long time, daylight savings was a nightmare.
It'd take me probably 2 weeks, 10-hour days, to change all these clocks. So about 600 clocks ago, I quit doing that. They stay on summertime all the time.
And some clocks are easier to change than others.
I've got 3 hourglasses, and this is by far the biggest.
Tim doesn't just collect clocks, he also repairs them.
It's a throwaway society, and I've taken advantage of that as far as some of the purchases I've made and some of the great bargains I've made.
Just in case you're wondering, Tim doesn't hold the record for most clocks, yet.
It would be fun to be in a record book somewhere for something you did, but no, I don't consciously want to do it.
Tim is pretty good at buying time, but he also enjoys spending time building his collection.
I enjoy the clocks, and it's something that has taken up a good portion of my free time now, and I'm okay with that.
Time is money, but for the clock man, this is time well spent.
Keeping time in Cameron Park, I'm John Bartel. Hope to see you on the back road. That is on time. Hey, thanks for watching, and check out more videos just like this. Also, let me know in the comments what you want me to check out next. Did you click? I'm not standing here for nothing. Yeah, click right there.